Speaking of football, a couple of announcements from Fresno State today. This year's Mountain West Conference schedule was released, so we know the order of conference opponents. Specific dates could still change, and times have not yet been finalized. We also learned today the Bulldogs have added a few more non-conference games to their future schedules, and they'll be getting a few Power 5 programs to come to Bulldog Stadium. Two for ones with Kansas and Texas Tech. Two games there, one game here. 2029, they'll both be in Fresno. Also announced today, a home-and-home with BYU and with Washington State, a home game against New Mexico State, and a road game at Washington. Fresno State now has at least one non-conference game scheduled through the year 2032.